Right now, the state is urging parents to sign up for Florida Prepaid. The program helps your family pay for your child's college tuition while they're still young. Right now, the state's offering a $50 gift card to parents who sign up before October 28th. It's designed for Florida public schools, but it can also be used for out-of-state schools, trade schools. State leaders are also urging people who already have an account to check and see if you have a refund waiting.